Yeah, just tell me when you're getting ready to film, and then I'll say whatever, I don't know. Yep. Now? Yeah, now? Now. Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. Got the BX today. Been working on a big stump out in the yard. It's huge. There were actually two hardwood trees that grew out of a split stump. By the way, I was just kidding, there's no camera over there. I actually turned this one on, I knew it was rolling. Silly. Anyway, so digging this stump out, at first I was just gonna burn it out and try to cut down some of the top roots. I decided to go ahead and see if I could actually dig it out after burning at it for a while. Surprisingly, pulling out some great big roots. It was dead when it was cut down, so the roots are dry. But, I'm pulling out roots, 10, 12 inches in diameter, or 24, 36, I don't know. What is that, about 12 inches? I don't know. Anyway, they're big, and amazing enough, this little bucket is breaking them out. I think the 603 backhoe on these tractors can put out about 1,900 pounds of breakout force on the bucket curl. That decal's coming off. I wonder if that's under warranty. I'll have to check with the dealership. Anyway, I think about 1,900 pounds on the bucket breakout, and then the dipper stick, I don't remember what it has breakout force. It's a real chore and task to dig a big stump with these tractors, but it's doing the job. As you're digging at a stump, if you can't dig close, you just go out further away where the roots get smaller and see where you can get through them. Keep digging in closer. Before I started recording, I'd taken it out there two other times in the evening and just pried at it. It's a work in progress, so ultimately, you have hours working on great big hardwood stumps with these little tractors, but as long as you don't mind playing on a tractor, it'll still do the job. I love to play on the tractor. It's like I said, it's difficult. It goes slow, but a lot of things in your way. It's like being the Trump administration. It's just everything's trying to stop you and you can't get anything done. But if you just keep going, maybe you get there. Anyway, just some footage today. It was maybe an hour before sunset, so it was starting to get a little bit dark. Shot the footage on a GoPro. So anyway, check it out. Enjoy the video. If you like them, hit like, subscribe. We'll keep them coming your way. Thanks.